Saturn Girl might notice my brainwaves.
Or I can just do this. Hey, guys! Down here! Looks like they caught it. Uh-oh. Healing trance. Is she okay?
She better be.
Whoa, nice scratch. Hope you don't turn into one of those things.
Dr. Londo is conducting outlawed experiments on the indigenous life forms here. This creature is undoubtedly connected.
What do you think it is?
Not what. Who? And you can put me down now.
How about a little gratitude? We just saved you from this thing.
It wasn't going to hurt me. If you hadn't charged in fists of zapping, I would have told you that. I don't think Dr. Londo's been completely honest with us.
You're not gonna let it loose, are you?
We have nothing to worry about. Hopefully.
I'd feel more comfortable if we did this on the ship.
But I doubt he would. And for what I'm about to do, we need him as calm as possible.
In case things get a little hairy. Fine.
You have control.
Interesting. He must have been in some kind of super agitated state.
Do you mind?
Have you got a name?
His name is Bryn. Bryn Londo. Welcome home, son. Well done, Legion. I could have never brought him back on my own.
You used us to do your dirty work. That distress call was a fake.
There is nothing more distressing than to lose a child.
Bryn, don't let him get to you. You're in control, remember?
You better think about your next move, Doctor.
How about back off?
No more experiments. I'm through. You'll never lay another finger on me again.
Then you leave me no choice. Take them all.
You should deflate.
Thanks, but I think I know when to use my powers.
You're pretty good. But I'm the one with a 12th level intelligence.
Dogpile? That's so junior varsity.
Switch.
This doesn't make us buddies or anything.
Get eaten.